Isn't it every girl's dream to have a fairy tale wedding? With all the Indian traditions and rituals like haldi, mehndi, sangeet and all the other shenanigans. But the one thing that sets a bar in the wedding planning is the costume, or lehenga as we call it. And that makes the bride's day all the more special.
Sabyasachi is one of the most looked up brands for luxury fashion in India. And which is why Sabyasachi Mukherjee has become one of the most sought after brands and designer for bridal couture in India. His designs and his fashion work is famous for its delicate silk.
Famous for Banasi silk, intricate designs, delicate embroidery and that traditional print.
His designs and his fashion work is mostly famous and mostly wanted by brides that want to have that classic and ethnic royal touch for their weddings. His primary consumer base is the wealthiest brides in India, along with a number of celebrities like Priyanka Chopra, Deepika Padukone and Anushka Sharma. Sabyasachi's work showcases the Bengali heritage. His ambition is to stick to the Indian roots, and which is why his designs and his fashion is inspired by diverse cultural artistic curations.
Here are a few examples of Sabyasachi's collection. The Devi collection, which is inspired by power and good energy. The Nergis collection, which includes pastel colors and floral prints, imagining a wild overgrown garden with lush blooming flowers. The Isfahan collection, inspired by Mughal motifs and Persian floral and fauna. Sabyasachi's career boomed after the first look of Indian celebrity Anushka Sharma shared her wedding pictures where she looked drop-dead gorgeous in the pastel pink with floral embroidered lehenga, breaking the stereotypes of traditional red color palette for Indian bridal costumes. This then became a trend, and after that, several Indian celebrities like Deepika Padukone and Priyanka Chopra also went on with Sabyasachi for their wedding processions.
And which is why Sabyasachi has set a very high landmark for his contemporaries such as Manish Malhotra and Anita Dongre, who have also started their own line of bridal couture. Even though he is famous for his luxury fashion and luxury designs, recently he has started collaborating with international labels. And one of such examples is his collaboration with H&M. His collection with H&M was highly received globally and appreciated amongst his global consumers. But the collaboration was highly criticized by the netizens. However, I feel that this collection was moreover meant for its global consumers, for Sabyasachi's global consumers, rather than the local ones.
If one is to ask what makes Sabyasachi so special or sets the brand apart from its contemporaries, the answer is pretty straightforward. The brand and the designer himself believe in the cultural reflection and inspiration in the design. And the same is also gorgeously portrayed in his jewelry collection. The designs are a work of sheer and pure artwork, and every piece is created with delicate handwork and craftsmanship. The brand represents and speaks openly of inclusivity through its image and faces.